This is Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Friday morning, and once again, we've got another supply of cold Arctic air out there. Many areas across the interior drop below zero during the night, and even along the coast, we're down close to zero. Today, we're going to warm up, but only into the teens. That's more than 15 degrees below where we should be, even by January standards. We'll have plenty of sunshine, but it'll do very little to warm things. On the weather map, clear skies out there. High pressure's building in, but it's an Arctic high pressure, and that's why it's so much colder out there today than what it was yesterday. It will keep us dry today. It'll keep us dry tomorrow and into Sunday as well. If anything, we'll begin to see slightly warmer temperatures tomorrow, and especially more so on Sunday. As far as today goes, though, 14 in Augusta, 16 in Fryeburg. Rangeley gets to 8, and Portland tops out at about 18 degrees. That wind chill value, it's still noticeable. It doesn't take much wind when the temperature is this cold. And by lunchtime today, even though air temperatures are in the teens, that feels like temperature is still close to zero. So bundle up. It's just one of those days. 8-day forecast, a little bit of relief tomorrow, more so on Sunday. Next chance for snow, not until Tuesday of next week.